Oh. It's watching us.
Is it that great? Oh my goodness.
Look at his little head move.
Yeah, look. See, it's a cricket.
It's eating a cricket.
Eating a cricket.
Don't worry, we won't hurt you. We're just looking. We're just looking at you.
How could it eat a whole entire cricket? Do that.
Because crickets are delicious food for a praying mantis. That's a praying mantis. And
look,
it sure does blend in
cricket
with this wood here.
Yeah.
That's it. Just eat your cricket.
It looks kind of like it's eating a crab.
Look at it. It's just chowing down on that cricket leg.
It's eating what's inside of it. The blue stuff that's inside of it. And he's holding the rest of it with his other hand. That's cool.
Yeah, he's just chomping away on that.
Well, that's something you don't see every day.
No, you don't.
Cricket.
Unless you live nearby millions of mantises.
I guess they're around here.
Why are they called a praying mantis?
Because they like to stand like with their hands together. It looks like they're praying.
Well, why is it called mantis?
I don't know. You'll have to ask Google.
Maybe that's what they were originally called. And then a kid called a praying mantis.
They probably have a long and scientific name. Wow. I see these little chompers. I see your chompers.
Look at its yellow teeth. Look at that.
When I said that, it was like cricket. As if it was trying to show me its mouth. I think it knows that we don't want to hurt it. So it just watched us for a little while and then it just kept eating. There are lots of crickets.
Probably perfect here for.
Do you see the potatoes I found?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, those are pretty potatoes.
I'm gonna make them for dinner. I didn't find any purple ones yet, though. Okay, goodbye, praying mantis.
Bye.